And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
Let this ship we christen in his name be a testament that his countrymen have not forgotten.
So it's only appropriate today that many of our shipbuilders and Navy partners have signed their names to the piece of steel we're about to cut as a symbol of their pride and ownership. That pride and ownership begins now and will span throughout CVN 79's construction and indeed throughout her service to our country.
For me personally, being the sponsor of the USS John F. Kennedy, this is a truly special moment. For the brave men and women who serve on this ship, who carry my father's name and values forward into the future.
And today, as we lay the keel for the CVN 79, the next USS John F. Kennedy, we begin construction on a ship with the same mission and the same spirit, but with new capabilities and a new generation of crew. She will also still carry with her President Kennedy's love, respect, and admiration for our country and our oceans. And with the initials CVK, those of my cousin Caroline Kennedy, she will also carry his love for family.
This will be present with you in Virginia and will be affixed to the ship during construction.
It's a process, and from the beginning of the process to the end, you get to see how it comes from nothing to something, you know, and that something's pretty big.
We will watch as the 588-ton island makes its way to flight deck, proudly displaying the number 79 as a symbol of American strength, American pride, and American ingenuity.
Three, two, one, go!
To see it get here, it's like, all right, now we know we got the water in, let's keep going, get it christened, and let's just keep going until it gets moved out. So it's just got to stay motivated and really just keep coming to work and doing the best job that you can do.